I want to take my clothes off.
Go right ahead, but don't expect me to join you.
Traffic light doing some Kegel exercises and something illegal with the live squid. While your wifey's at home watching the Beagle and the five kids. Yo, plus I heard she carrying the six. Everybody keep asking why you ain't marrying the chick. Even cousin Harry and Patrish. Sometimes you want ingredients to vary in your dish. If I could get the permission to quote a fiend, eat it every day, you might get tired of El's cuisine. Yeah, I mean, just take it from the groggy one. Sometimes you want the sloppy cheeseburger with the soggy bun. At first you thought it was a swell call, till you went and started displaying signs that tell all. Now you're shorty wanna smell your balls, just to catch the slightest scent of a Jezebel's walls.
You blew your cover, kid. Lost your lid, frosties, prosthetic, not knees and wigs. You blew your cover, kid. Lost your lid, frosties, prosthetic, not knees. Hey yo, thick batter, cake mix. Take six on a pay for play basis. Conversation collateral. Round up the cattle, throw them the lateral. Honey, I'm homes get more sporadical. A small sum of money gets you chummy. But see, it's all about the digits where it isn't sunny. Religious visits, exquisite attire. A surefire way to get you fired. Murder for hire, serving desire. Dipping in that third eye vision. Intermission. Tell your chick, listen while she in the kitchen. Office hours extend. Pills, three extends at a loss when she offers to bend. Tell her as friends how you felt the stress. Stated with eloquence, one slip could get it hella tense. Irrelevance, oozing in your statement. Vein bulging out the neck, losing, going ape shit. You blew your cover, kid. Lost your lid. Frosties, prosthetic, not knees and wigs. You blew your cover, kid. Lost your lid. Frosties, prosthetic, not knees.